All right, then good luck and keep safe.
Thanks. Flux to one.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
I tell you when the round is safe for us. Axatar crashed and Fuchax is behind. Phil crashed. You need to beat that guy Impact. David, you need also to beat that guy around you. He's a bit behind David, you can save it a bit. Nice.
Nice.
Ah, Phil also got Axatar at the ending. One of them crashed hard. Who was it? Okay, David, stay ahead of the guy behind. You have half a second? No, 2/10. 2/10. And Phil, you need to stay first. Need to beat him, David. Nice. This looks good. Yeah, you have it. Nice.
Nice.
Oh. Sorry for crashing.
No worries.
One crash by them. And the second crash you can save already.
That was insane.
Okay, back and forth. Oh, impact. stay first. I think you need first. David, you need to overtake. If you are able to get him. We need one more position. And impact needs to stay at first. Nice.
Nice.
Nice pressure. David crashed, so we need two good positions in front. Ah, Furax crashed again in this helix. Can David get him? Not yet, but maybe. No, he can't. So Impact stay at third and Phil in first.
Slide at the end, sorry. Yeah, that wasn't too good.
Not for the Lolo stat, at least. Yeah, try to save it. Try to save it, and he's within 1/10 of Daddy One. Was. Yeah, it is not the same situation anymore than last round. Now we need to pray that one of them crashes. Doubt they will do.
Yeah, sorry again. Need to step it up.
Well, just come through without crash. I think you can do these times 104. Xatar crashed and Furax is a bit behind. Half a second. And he crashes as well. Yeah, two guys down, it's safe. Ah, Silver also crashed. Well,
oh god.
Okay, this time we need you, David, and Phil to get good positions. First and third. Well, risk it a bit to get these two. And Phil needs to stay at first, of course. You come closer, Coco, David. Oh, oh my god, maybe it's ours. Yeah, it's ours. He crashed more.
Nice. Not a single crash free round yet.
Yeah, I recognized. It is about time, it might end soon. Aksatar already with a crash, over a second behind. There's also a second crash, so it's 3 versus 1 in front, it's safe. Nice fight.
Nice fight.
Yeah, finally a single crash free round. It ended
David, do we want stadium or?
I would like stadium. Not sure if
I don't care to be honest.
They say snow. I really don't care.
Well, I could play maybe the knockout. Ah, it's already 20 pass. Wow. Okay, that went quick. Then even stadium would probably take too long.
Oh, crash pest.
Extra challenge here with cars and names on snow. Can't see anything.
Who is El Fufu?
Fuchax.
Ah.
So I advise to just really save that part here with its uphill. I mean.
Yeah, of course.
From what I think, if you just break and keep ground contact, you don't lose that much. It felt for me, but what I saw when I spectated here TNT versus TFS, every round someone was flying out there. I'm not sure if that's necessary.
Yeah, it will be a tough match. Yeah,
I mean, there are of course also more difficult parts here, it's clear. Right after that uphill, there is this transition to the left where I saw Misu didn't take it often. He was just going outside, and I think that's not really slower. And also,
yeah, a little bit.
A bit slower, probably because some people, of course, then go for the inside. But if around is safe, I would go outside there. Not really need to. To go over that transition, because I saw some people crashing as well when they tried. And I think for 500s or something, it's not really necessary to take that risk. Oops. Alternative line in the last two.
Let's play 4v3. I like the idea.
Oh, they want to go already. Oh, then I'm leaving.
Yeah, one more.
So we are playing against Furax, Nemesis and Solanz.
Just don't crash, guys.
Yeah, let's first see what kind of times they are driving. Despite little crashes, you already overtook them back, which shows you can beat them by pace easily. That looked risky, David.
Yeah.
You all three went outside. I love you.
Quite slow, but I think good enough.
Yeah, but it's okay if it's enough.
How does Günther Steiner say in Formula One? Enough is enough. It's the second map hockey. One of them, I don't know where he landed, probably in a different environment. You can... If Phil stays first, it's safe for us. But David is now also third, and quite far ahead already. Yeah, now it's safe. You can always watch the VOD hockey.
Are you streaming, Marius?
Yeah, of course. Nice. I was also streaming in the hour before the match, during that other cup.
Yeah.
Lanz, what happened there? Lanz is so far behind. 6 seconds. So, one down. Oh, Fuchak's also dead. David crashed hard, so we need two good positions in front. Fuchax crashed also hard, maybe David has a chance to catch up. Yeah, he does. So fifth place for us. Yeah, but place 1 and 4 is also fine in the front.
Okay.
Because David is 5th. Oh, that was gonna be close in the front now. Yes, nice, Phil.
Nice.
Nice.
Okay, they have a good round. Never mind. But currently, you still need to win this round in pack.
Okay.
All right.
No problem.
So we have two crashes, Lance and Nemesis. They are some seconds behind. You know what that means.
Yeah, risk full. No! Shit! come on.
Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, one of you has to win, Phil and David. But it looks good, you are one and first and second.
I'm first.
Oh. Well, then it's ours. Anyway.
Shit.
Was so funny, by jumping up you just said full risk.
Yeah, I won't comment on that.
Yeah, I don't know how trained Lance is, but I would have expected him in the first team anyway. And apparently he isn't, so maybe that's the reason that he does not have much time. Or didn't want to train, and hence he's in the second team. I don't know. Fuchax with a huge crash. But now, speaking of Lance, he's in front. Currently,
no,
our round.
Not anymore.
Not anymore. Our round. It's an ace. Nemesis is close, however. For third, but top two is far in front.
That means nothing on snow.
Yeah, as Phil just demonstrates, but Nemesis does exactly the same, and David does even worse.
Nice. Ah, that's it, right? Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, that was a nasty bug.
Oh, even though this was a clean sweep in the end, it finished only at 36. It's incredible. You would think, oh, 7 rounds, or 7 minutes, or 8 minutes, but no. I actually don't know why it took so long. Okay.
So I'm done for today. Yeah.
I would do the stadium next now. Could ask if they are also.
Okay, give me some good tips. I played this map for like 5 or 10 minutes. So hopefully I'm not going to be last all the time.
Oh wait, that's not Danik in front. Huh.
No.
Huh.
It's Nemesis.
I'll get him. Ah, I had to release a bit. 100.
Nice.
I drive a different line in the end. I am not sure how many others are doing that. I didn't see anyone, but it feels better for me. Axatar is playing Stadium, I think. You can easily get 5th place, David. Seems like I didn't find the best line in the first corner.
So go now?
Well, I'm ready.
So, good luck. Especially David.
Thanks.
Well, David has rank 1. What can go wrong?
Yeah, nothing.
I have the best player here.
works crashed. And Arc's attack crashed too, so it should be safe. Even David could save, so... Nice.
Oh, he stood ahead with that.
Better than expected.
Yeah, did a good job. Ah, double crashed. Yeah, Marius tried to get the second or third at least. Nice.
Sorry.
Interesting warping strategy in the end.
Axa had a crash. David crashed. Should be safe. Nice Danik, by the way.
Well, he's working for his Lolo stats. That's the reason why I didn't vote this map high, this corner.
It's okay.
Yeah, thanks for the jinx, guys.
Nice. Has crashed. Axata crashed too, so just save it.
I find it so funny, it's really cool with cars on this ending. And I didn't take it perfect yet. Always have to release a bit.
Oh, Fuhrwerk's already crashed.
This third corner is weird.
Nemesis crashed. Full rocks again, so yeah. Just save it.
I drive the same time in every round. I'm not happy with that time, it's a bit slow, but so consistent if that 1-1 or 6 wasn't there.
It's working.
What is that? No slide? It's not possible. That guy.
Our Fuhrwerk's crashed.
It's gonna be a 102.3 again, I tell you.
Yeah, you got it.
It's gonna be a 102.3 again. And what do I drive?
Nice!
Amazing.
Yeah, at least I wasn't last.
Yeah, that was good.
Not bad for 5 minutes.
Yeah, that was alright.